Everyone, my name's Kevin. Welcome back to the Days Gone Let's Play. I hope you guys are having a fantastic Friday. We are going to go do this stupid quest with Copeland now that I haven't really wanted to do because I don't really like Copeland. He's a jackass. No. We're going to do this, I think it's a hunting quest, if I remember correctly from the last episode. Yeah, it's a hunting quest. So this should be fun, dealing with Copeland, talking, while I have a gun in my hands. Totally, I don't see any way this could ever go wrong, ever. Oh man, sorry, I thought you were a deer. The hell? Why are there markers right here?
There's a marker there for
no, there's like...
A little there.
Oh, wait. There. What's that one? I know what the Z is. The Z is sleeping. Oops. And the arrows are fast travel, but I don't know what the other thing is.
You're just getting money. It's a gun locker.
Oh, it's my gun locker. Okay. Oh, I get it. It's like a vault door symbol. That makes sense. There's bandages. Alright. That was hilarious. I went to run into the door and bust through it and it didn't work and he just kind of hit his face. Sorry, Deke. No, I'm not. It was hilarious. I crashed again 5 seconds after anyway, so that's awesome. That was a very, very, very bad idea. I could stop and get a bunch of crap around here because there's a lot of stuff to pick up. Instead, I'm going to go do this this question mark over here. So what happens when you go to do a mission in this game? You find a question mark thingy and you take 6 years to get to the thing you're trying to do. That was weird. There's a question mark over by their camp for some reason. That's not even work. Oh my god, he's not even at the camp. Alright. That's not Bike Boy. There's Bike Boy. Yes, I'd like to retrieve my bike. I'm stupid. Hell yeah, I'll purchase the goddamn saddlebags. Saddlebags to store extra ammo for you to use while out in the field. You can pay to fill up your saddlebags at any encampment merchant. Pay attention to how much ammo your saddlebags. The storage space varies by type. To grab the ammo from your saddlebags, hold X while at the back of your bike. Wrap that up. Nice. Ooh. I got a better gas tank.
You gotta buy a cat.
No, I was not trying to say that. I got a better gas tank, and I said it weird.
Got buy a cat.
Right.
Buy cats in this game.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Yeah.
Just let four. No, you put a top. You put a little cat.
It's got a new headlight. Got some better wheels.
Needs better wheels. It's a user, not
the wheels. Already got the best exhaust tip. Let's get a better fender.
Big spender, eh? Big spender.
I had a lot of fucking credits to spend on it, so I might as well.
Always good to upgrade the tricky thing you're gonna be on most times.
Yeah.
Or your dog bangs his head in this cage. Cycle. Why did you do the teeth? It's like Vietnam was going.
World War II?
World War II, yeah.
It's literally called World War II.
Is it really?
Yeah.
But they had that in Vietnam too.
They might have.
Something like Vietnam. No, it's World War II. I'm stupid.
Oh my god.
All I can think of right now is Japanese speaking.
What? They have stuff based on like their actual games. So we have there's a Horizon Zero Dawn one. There's one for God, and there's three for Uncharted. None for fucking
narcissists.
None for bitches. What's it called?
Screw you, Kurt Joseph.
How's it called?
What?
The game I'm trying to think of. Days Go or Last of Us. There's none for Last of Us.
Last of Us doesn't exist.
I am gonna go for the God of War one. Cause why not? Might as well repair. Refuel. Hop on my bike. Oh wait, hold up. I wanted to also go to this guy. See if there's anything I can give to this person for bounties. Oh shit. Oh, hey Cope. There you are. Oh wait, no. That's not where I have to go for it though. What the hell? Copeland's right there, but it's not where I have to go for the mission. That's really stupid. Facebook. I don't care about my memories. It's a gun, you fucking... It's a rifle, not a gun. It's still a fucking gun, jackass. Damn, that fucking scar on his face looks nasty. That's the focus thing. What? I didn't kill it in one shot. That's bullshit.
Good job, gamer. Mr. Cocky will be here.
I thought I got it, but nope. Whatever. Oh, no, that's okay.
Maybe no matter what, you won't get out of my carriage.
Yeah, I think it's supposed to be a thing.
She came across his car. Okay. I've got mail. Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. We used to go elk hunting with this old man. He showed me how to gut a deer. Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you've got a lot to learn. Oh. You're wasting a lot of meat there.
Shoot him.
Overall?
I want to kill him so bad. I can't. There's too many mission things to go on to. I'm gonna have to deal with him, most likely. Probably will forget too, to be honest.
How's it going, Blues Man? Okay. Guess it's been a while since we did any hunt. I'll see if I can scare up some meatball. Okay.
5 seconds on Snapchat, Jesus. Oh, that was a bad idea. That's a lot of zombies. You know, I might want to stop and hit and fix my bike real quick. <laughs> 48%. God damn it. There we go. Made it. I managed to make it through a tunnel. Not completely useless. This is about to suck really bad. Yep. Yep, you do. Save up my nitrous. Dude, stop it! What the hell, where? Are they on the other side of this thing? I swear to God, there's over here. Okay, I'm very confused on where the rest of this infestation stuff is at. Over here. Prepare my knife real quick. Remember machete. Are you fucking kidding me? You're cool because you can dodge my freaking crossbow bolt, you stupid piece of shit. That was very rude of you. Made me waste a crossbow bolt. Alright, this is about to be fun. Got Molotov. That's not a Molotov, that's a fucking pipe bomb. Good job. Run like hell. Continue running like hell. Took her down. Fuck me, I missed. There we go. Wow. I missed a very, very close shot on that one. Hook, stop! You fucking weirdo. Damn, I'm fucking terrible at shooting today. And I can't repair that, so I'm fucked. Boot knife time. Man, fuck you. Kidding me? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Of course it would turn around right as I go to fucking sneak up on it. I sure as my weapons all have fucking suppressors. My weapons both have suppressors on them. Or they did. Shit. There we go. Whoa! I do it like a goddamn champion. Oh, there's a bear trap. Oh, that's right. Bear traps are weird. Is there a window I can use to get into that? Yep. Yep, there is. Oh, hey, and look at that. There's a freaking hatchet. Yes! Finishing blow. Fuck. Okay, where the hell is this last one? Oh, answered my own question.
Let's go.
Okay, I get it. I did the thing. Jesus game. Worst time in the world to fucking pull up the goddamn mission stuff. I'm still in the middle of killing some goddamn zombies. Alright. We got two ambush camps. How am I doing on progress, actually? For infestations. Sweet. Doing pretty good. Alright. Let's go do this ambush camp, I guess. Maybe find my bike first. Email because it's stupid and has to go off right at the fucking time I set my phone down. Should probably refuel my bike when I get a chance to. That up, make some bolts, let that reload. Oh, sorry, reload. Never mind. Wait, no. Continue onward. Freakers. This would be the worst time for me to run out of ammo. Or not ammo, out of fuel, I mean. Please tell me there's a way I can get up here sneakily. Are you shitting me? Oh, damn it. How the fuck am I supposed to kill that sniper? If I can't get up there sneaky. Maybe I can. Oh, I can. I'm just dumb. I went the wrong way. Of course, my fucking shit would start to. This is, of course, this would be when the time runs out. So I have to run towards the bike to save. It's a very bad idea running towards the bike. All right, but that is gonna do it for this episode, you guys. Next time we'll clear this ambush camp. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Stay golden. Peace.